Thank you, cheers. What do you reckon to Fisherman's Friend over here anyway? Roll Fanny. For the wicked, this is called Stockholm Syndrome. Welcome to the world of fake reality, where you can never believe what you hear or believe. what you see. It's like the Colosseum at the annual games, with the Roman Emperor being entertained. A flick of the wrist that will seal your face. A flick of the wrist that will seal your fate. A flick of the wrist and you're through. And there's no telling what they might do. Now they captured your soul. Oh, you're under control. They captured your soul and they won't give it back to you, please. Setting agendas and fashions, which must be a bait. With their stories and lies, they decide the way you're portrayed. You only see what they want you to see and nothing else. Yeah, you only see what they want you to see and nothing else. A flick of the wrist and you're through. And there's no telling what they might do. Now they've captured your soul. Under control, you've captured your soul and they won't give it back to you, please. See, we really don't like each other anymore. Greenie's on heroin. I'm gonna be a transvestite. That's it. We're off. She's Lucy Lovemenot. Lies down a note and leaves it waiting on the side. Puts her lipstick on and turns off all the lights. Then it's out the door onto the floor of every bar in town. Got to let the fellas know that she still gets around. Cause she's Lucy Lovemenot. Oh, Lucy Lovemenot. Wakes up to find herself in different company. Last thing that she recalls is dropping to her knees. Then it's out the door with no remorse or feelings of regret. It's just another memory which helps her to forget that she's Lucy Lovemenot. Oh, Lucy Lovemenot. Whoa, Lucy Lovemenot. It's Lucy Lovemenot. She's broken and she's haggard, but she still likes to pretend. Every once upon a while she's that single again. Oh, Lucy Lovemenot. Oh, Lucy Lovemenot. Whoa, she owed me not. Thank you.
Thank you.